No, I don't think Austin's crying. God likes on 14.4. Yeah. There's no way you can listen to us.
There's no way you can. You can.
No, you can't. You can't. We're at 20 kilobits per second.
24.
Thanks for helping us. Thanks for unbiasing and screwing up our little.
He's listening. He is just on the IR.
He could be just chatting and closer.
Yeah, it's a roll call.
Well, yeah, that's not ever. Sure, that wasn't just our fault. Sometimes it is. We've got a new computer this week, actually. We've upgraded our computer from a 233 MMX to a 400 Celeron.
Donated by.
Yay!
And so far, no problems. I can see by our little meter at the bottom that we're getting nowhere near top.
Like 24%.
It's like amazing. We're like 60%.
Hey,
Death Kill.
Girl on the left wheel.
He can just give to himself. Thank you very much.
Okay, the first story is, www.rantradio.com. Down that, Rant Radio Center. 51558. All as different. I might have that on my list. We'll talk about it anyway. This one is Ashes of Late Trekkie, that's your space event. Carol Berman didn't want to be buried beneath the ground. She had higher aspirations. Berman, former president of Springfield Day Nursery and a Star Trek fan, may get her final wish someday when some of her ashes are spent in orbit. Her ashes and 35 others will stick to the bottom. She didn't want to be in the cold ground, and she wanted to explore it.
She wanted to be in much colder space.
Space is 3 degrees.
3 degrees what?
Kelvin?
That's right, it is 3 degrees.
That's pretty damn cold. What is the conversion?
That's about 100 and negative
one. His average is 3 degrees.
And here's the irony, too, is that you know that that's...
Just come right back.
Anyway. Well, you know, it should have burned up in the burnt up
yeah, ashes.
And the other part I really like is if we didn't have enough space for it.
You know, the part I like is you're dead. It doesn't matter whether you're in space.
You're not.
You're
boring.
Dead. You're dead. You're dead, and dead again.
They're all spending like a little bit.
You know, someone made a good point on there. Jazzwork said at least.